cinders and ashes. Are there two of you?
Yes, Thomas, we are.
Whatever will they think of next?